Outlander Season 4 brought more of the side characters to life. Fergus Clodel Fraser certainly had some important moments to develop his character, but what was the best moment for him? It's time to delve in. Fergus Clodel Fraser certainly had some important moments throughout Outlander Season 4. This was a chance to see him go from Jamie's foster son to husband and father in his own right. And what a journey it was. There were many excellent moments throughout the season. My favorite one of all was when he made a choice to remain with Marsley and Jermaine after Murtaugh offered him a place with the Regulators. We got this moment of strength from him. Throughout the fourth season he struggled with his life. Due to the loss of his hands, no employer was willing to take a chance on him, making life in the colonies difficult. Sure, Marsley had her sewing to support them, but it made him feel less of a man to rely on his wife. Yet, he didn't want to give them up. It would have been easy for him to join Murtaugh and the Regulators. Growing up as a rebel, of course, he'd find honor in this new cause. It would give him the chance to feel like he was doing something. However, he made a choice of family. In this moment, it was clear that Jamie had rubbed off on him. Sure, Jamie ended up leading a rebellion, but he never intended to. His hand had been forced into Culloden due to a faked signature, and there was no turning back. Fergus had a choice and he put his family first. Despite everything he was feeling, he knew he needed Marsley in his life. He wasn't going to turn his back on his son and put his life in danger. This continued on from when Fergus put Marsley first on the ship in Outlander Season 3. He'd refused to put Marsley at the mercy of a ship full of men, and this time, he refused to put Marsley at the mercy of the Redcoats in the colonies. In the end, Fergus did join the Regulators. This was with Marsley's blessing and was linked to saving Murtaugh instead of finding a place in the world. Plus, he didn't remain with the Regulators, working away to take off with Marsley and Jermaine afterward. As much as I adored this moment, it was more Marsley's moment, coming Wednesday, and Fergus' standout moment remains choosing his family over himself. What was your number one Fergus moment in Outlander Season 4? Why does it stand out for you? Share in the comments below.